World Health Organization says depression is a common mental health illness affecting around 121 million people worldwide. The Philippines had over 4.5 million cases documented in 2004 alone, as reported in the U.S. Census Bureau International Database. Depression affects a person's body, mind, and emotions, and in the most serious cases, leads to death or suicide. But despite its being common, a foundation here in the country says there is a lack of understanding on depression and its impact on society. The Natasha Goulbourn Foundation adds there is stigma against people who suffer from depression. The foundation hopes to remove that stigma by educating the people. It also seeks to show those who suffer from depression that all hope is not lost. Tonight we are joined in the studio by Jean Goulbourn, president of the Natasha Goulbourn Foundation. You can also join our discussion on Twitter using the hashtag Rundown. Good evening and welcome to the Rundown.
Hi, good evening.
Good to see you again. I met you before because you're my mom's friend.
Thank you for having me back.
You're welcome. And it's quite serendipitous that I end up having to interview you because I was telling you before we got on air, I went through depression when I was a teenager. So we'll get to that in a bit. But tell us why you have this foundation. I personally know, but I'd like you to share the story to our public first.
I lost my daughter about 8 years ago, and there was nothing abnormal, nothing. I absolutely didn't know anything about depression.
Okay.
So she went to a psychiatrist, and she was bombarded by about five different cocktails of medication, and her whole personality changed. And it really scared me. I told the psychiatrist, are you sure we're doing the right thing?
Okay.
And we lost her. Anyway, we lost her. And I really prayed hard to God, and I said, what's the meaning of this all? After getting science messages, I realized, and seeing more than 108 dolphins, that was a sign that I had to work towards something on depression.
How did you see 108 dolphins?
Well, it was like this, TJ. I prayed. I said, if I see five dolphins, that means my Tasha might be in hell.
Okay.
If I see 10, could she be in purgatory?
Okay.
Because being very Catholic and believing in a hell, purgatory, and heaven. But I said, God, if you just show me a lot of dolphins, more than 10, I know that my daughter is with you.
All right.
We saw about 108 dolphins
in
Puerto Galera.
And is that rare to see that amount of dolphins?
Very rare.
Wow.
The captain of the banca, the boatman, he cried.
Wow.
He says, milagro po ito. Hindi po ito nangyari. I've been a seaman, I've been a banquero for 40 years. And the funny thing is, the flying fish was on the other side. So the banca made a cross.
Wow.
So it was really touching.
And then that was a sign for you.
It was a sign for me. That's why the our logo, the Natasha logo,